about spit. So this is the rose, first of the 40 studies. Now, they put it first, but it is one of the harder ones, strangely. I know it's in C major, I know it's slow, but my God, it's all about control, right? I mean, getting through this one, for me, even me, it's a struggle. It's all about controlling your embouchure, controlling your airstream, and just controlling your, it's a lot of it is mental, you know. Okay, so a couple things I want to talk about this, the first of the 40 rose studies. It is all about air and fingers. When I talk about control, I'm talking about controlling your air. And, in you know, the whole thing is, so let's talk about those separately. Your air, you need to blow steadily. You need to blow as though you're playing a long tone and your fingers just happen to move, okay? So, I mean, same kind of air, full of support, constant, right? It's as though you're playing one note and your fingers happen to be moving and you're voicing all those things and it's hard. Bass clarinet is hard. So anyway, but the way that I'd like you to think about blowing, and I took this, I kind of got this phrase here from my wife, Catherine, who is also a clarinet teacher. She says, blow like you are cooling the music, okay? So it's not this kind of, I mean, you're not going to cool something by going, right? You know, you're blowing out a candle, you're cooling something, okay? And you don't go to cool something, you go to cool something. So it's that kind of concentrated airstream, supporting, of course, always from your gut. And then the second part is the fingers. You don't want to slap your fingers down. So we think about legato fingers. Now, what does that mean? Well, I think a good way to think about legato fingers is not about, you know, pressing the keys or hitting the keys or, God, slapping the keys. It's about squeezing them. So you want to think about like you're squeezing a roll of toilet paper. So you know how that is. It's like a nice roll of Charmin, not probably the Scott. Scott's a little harsh, right? You know, I mean, so it's a nice roll of thick Charmin, squeezing that. You might even want to get a roll. I would have one here, except I forgot to bring it. But squeeze a roll of toilet paper, and you'll get the sense of what I mean to squeeze the instrument. So when you're ba yi a yi. Because sometimes when we're trying to coordinate two hands even, we tend to hit the instrument rather than squeeze it. So think about that. And, you know, even pretend like you can, when you press the notes down, don't finish your finger stretch, your finger squeeze, whatever you want to call it. Kind of almost like you're pressing through the instrument. So I continue to press into the instrument as I blow. And that kind of helps coordinate your air and your fingers. So this is just practice it slowly, practice those intervals slowly, especially these. Those are hard, so you're gonna have to practice them. Practice them slowly. Mark in your breaths also, because this one is easy to just kind of just breathe anywhere. You need to plan your breaths, otherwise it's gonna sound like crap. And finally, you know, it's not bad to use a metronome, like I always say, making sure that, you know, you're able to play this thing in time. And then after you're, you know, after you can nail it in tempo, then you can play with a little bit of rubato. Okay, so I'm rambling here. This is one of my favorite. Obviously, I'm sure most of you have played it. If you know this, the Rose Etudes at all, you'll know this one. But those are a few thoughts on that today, and I hope it was helpful. See you next time.